This is episode 606 of the Sims 4 Gallery Lots. And this particular lot is called, I don't even want to try because I know I'm going to mess that up. But it is on a 20 by 15. And as you can see, there is a description if you're able to read it. I'm going to go through some of these photos, see if it does it justice or not. A little dark, but yeah, these photos don't really do the place justice. So let's go take a look at it. Summer, so all the flowers would be the perfect color. Hi, Diddle. Ooh, nice front room or living room if you prefer. Kitchen. Oh, and for those of you who do not know, this garbage can right here will pay you money every time you put garbage in there. And it all depends how much people live on this lot, it's how much money you'll make. So you get $10 per person. So try to keep that in mind. Gonna go on over here. Take a look at this living room, dining room. Yeah, that looks cool. So, pop on over here. Never mind. I'll pop through here. Da-da-da. And it is a bathroom, obviously. Ooh, I see a leaf. And yes, I am waving. You are more than welcome to wave back. Or not. Alright, let's go upstairs, take a look at the second floor. If you notice, there is no shower in that bathroom. So, a nice little half bath. Ooh, chess table for one. I like those beds. They look cool. Kid room. What do you think, bathroom or bedroom? Bedroom. Dun, dun, dun. Hi, Nellie. for kids. Not toddlers, because they can't do anything to it, but kids can. Showers. Okay, before we go take a look around, there's one last thing we have to see, and it's hidden over here. Took me a little bit to find it. Downstairs in the basement. Hey, Bob. So, yeah, you have a bunch of plants here. Oh, that looks cute. And you get your exercise room. Outside a little closer, and as always, if you like this lot and/or video, you're more than welcome to give it a thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber, please subscribe. Ooh, I got a frogger. Hold on. Okay, now I can speak again. Yeah, that stairway is this way. Well hidden. Very pretty. And as you can see, there's no holes in the top floor ceiling. Now, did I say if you're not a subscriber, please subscribe? Don't forget to hit that notification bell. If you have anything to say, you're more than welcome to put it in the comments. Nice. Nice looking little place. And, of course, if you know anybody who would probably like seeing this video, you're more than welcome to share it. And please take a look at this creator's other creations. There might be something you might enjoy. Catch you on the next episode, and until then, later.